Hey, I'm Rachel J, and this is Cultivator Kitchen. Today we're making my wild ramp dip. This is just like onion dip, but way better because I'm using wild ramps from the farmer's market. I just love this time of spring where the farmer's market here is just getting started, and I was able to find ramps for a good deal, and I decided to make a few recipes with them, and this one is one of my absolute favorites. So if you like onion dip, you are in for a treat. You are going to love this. And if you're watching this and ramps aren't in season, then feel free to use onions instead or the white part of scallions. This video is being sponsored by wrap.com. I have partnered with them and I am so excited to be showing you how I use their spicy raw wraps in this recipe to make quick and easy raw vegan crackers. If you go down to the description of this video and click on the affiliate link that's in there, you can help support this channel by purchasing any of their regular products and use my code CK15OFF for 15% off your purchase. I also have a very special deal on their site. If you go to value bundles, you will see there's actually a Cultivator Kitchen bundle, and you can buy all my favorite things that you've seen on this channel before, including the spicy wraps, the veggie life wraps, the coconut wraps I use as tortillas, for tacos, and the pizza crusts. So I hope you're gonna check those deals out. That value bundle will give you 25% off the normal price for those items. So it's just a bunch of good deals for you that I'm really happy to share. And I hope you're gonna love this raw vegan wild ramp dip. If you make it, post a picture to Instagram and tag me at Cultivator Kitchen and use the hashtag Cultivator Kitchen so I can see. And don't forget to like and comment and share below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. And right now I post on Tuesdays and Fridays. All right, here's the recipe.